the baby, and yet it feels just like we've never, ever been apart. Two soulmates intertwined.